threatening France with tariffs on their wines in the dumbest possible way.
I've always liked American wines better than French wines. Even though I don't drink wine. I just like the way they look.